Your vehicle is equipped with two USB ports in the center console box. Your vehicle may also be equipped with separate USB charging ports, located under the front heater and air conditioner controls, on the back of the center console, and on either side of the third row seating. These ports are used for charging devices through a USB connection and do not interface with the vehicle's audio system. Please see your INFINITI InTouch Owner's Manual for additional information. Plug a compatible storage device into one of the ports in the center console box to play audio files stored on the device. To play an iPod, connect the cable supplied with your iPod to the USB port. Then connect the other end of the cable to your iPod. If compatible, the battery of your iPod will charge while connected to the vehicle. When closing the center console lid, please make sure the cord is routed through this notch to ensure lid closure and cord integrity. Once a device is plugged into the port, press the media button repeatedly to switch to the USB or iPod mode. Please see your INFINITI InTouch Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.